Good morning, I'm Ryan Smith.
And I'm Rena Ninen with the top stories on this Friday, March 27th. We begin with a shocker out of France, a crash of that German passenger jet, now called a deliberate act. Investigators say the co-pilot intentionally flipped the switch to bring down the plane as locked out the captain, and he frantically tried to break down the cockpit door. And we're learning more about the 27-year-old co-pilot from Western Germany, Andreas Lubitz, is being described by stunned friends and neighbors as calm, happy, and responsible.
Investigators will be back today at the scene of a powerful blast, an intense fire in New York's Lower Manhattan. Surveillance video shows the moment of the explosion. Moments later, flames had climbed about 50 feet into the air. Four buildings were either destroyed or damaged, many apartment tenants losing everything. 19 people were injured, and one is missing this morning.
The fate of a very worried Amanda Knox rests with Italy's high court. It's said to decide and rule today whether to uphold or overturn her conviction for the murder of her roommate Meredith Kircher in 2007. Knox is in Seattle this morning. If the conviction is upheld, she could face extradition to Italy, a legal move she plans to fight.
And the late University of North Carolina coach Dean Smith left an incredible gift for his former Tar Heel Letterman. His trust mailed out $200 for each of them. About 180 of his former players received the checks with a note to have dinner on coach. One former player said it brought tears to his eyes and couldn't possibly cash that check. We'll get more news anytime at abcnews.com. I'm Ryan Smith.
And I'm Rena Ninen. Thanks for watching.